Good morning, all my dear student. I am Rajendra S. Kokhate, headmaster, Navoday English Medium High School, Gandhinagar, Belagavi. So today we are going to learn about metals and non-metals in that experiment. Action of steam on a metal. Apparatus required. Glass wool soaked in water. Metal sample, burner, stand, cork, delivery tube, water. So we can arrange the apparatus like this. So metals react with water and produce a metal oxide and hydrogen gas. Metal oxide that are soluble in water, dissolving it to further form of metal hydroxide. But all metals do not react with water. General equation, metal plus water gives rise to metal oxide and hydrogen. So metal and water, these are the reactant and products, the metal oxide plus hydrogen. So again, metal oxide react with water. Metal oxide plus water gives rise to metal hydroxide. Metals like potassium and sodium react violently with cold water. In case of sodium and potassium, the reaction is so violent and exothermic that the evolved hydrogen immediately catches fire. So generally, chemical equation, 2K solid in state, 2H2O liquid in state, these are the reactant and products. 2KOH aqueous plus H2 gas and heat energy. So second equation, sodium 2Na solid in state plus 2H2O liquid in state, these are the reactant and products are gives rise to 2NaOH sodium hydroxide aqueous plus S2 gas and heat energy. This reaction of calcium with water is less violent. The heat evolved is not sufficient for the hydrogen to catch fire. Chemical equation, calcium solid in state, water 2H2O liquid in state, these are the reactant and products are CaOH2 aqueous plus S2 gas. Calcium starts floating because the bubbles of hydrogen gas formed stick to the surface of the metal. Magnesium does not react with cold water. It reacts with hot water to form magnesium hydroxide and hydrogen. It also starts floating due to the bubbles of hydrogen gas sticking to its surface. Metal like aluminium, iron and zinc do not react either with cold water or hot water, but they react with steam to form the metal oxide and hydrogen. So we can see the equation, the aluminium react with water. So let's see what is the product. 2Al solid in state plus 3H2O gas gives rise to Al2O3 solid in state plus 3S2 gas. One more equation, that is iron is react with water. 3Fe solid in state plus 4S2O gas gives rise to Fe3O4 solid in state plus 4S2 gas. Metal such as lead, copper, silver and gold do not react with water at all. Thank you one and all. So you can watching this video and you can learn proper this experiment. Okay, thank you.